So the first song I ever released is very electronic. It was written on piano. It's called Young and in Love, if you want to look it up. But I'm trying to banjoify it right now. And here's what I've got. Standing outside, writing the words of a song. It's pretty fun. It's a really basic, it's got like three chords in it. So if you want to make your own version and your own covers, it's a fun song to play with.